Here we have a piece of Catawba Valley swirlware. It's unsigned but attributed to the Propst pottery circa 1930.